You came a great distance to read her letters. Are you running away from me? Since I've recovered, you've made every effort to be free of my company.
There are times when I wish to be alone.
I know that I offend you.
No, I won't have this conversation.
I didn't come here to be difficult. I came here simply to share your company.
What's happened to your hands?
They must have fallen.
You have no business being out here.
Do you want me dead?
Fosca, don't be so unfair.
You're right. I am unfair. I want to free you from my affection. I know what I am doing to you. Why is it violets and daisies blossom now?
They mistake autumn's warmth for April.
What is that bird that sings?
A wren, I think.
What does it look like?
It's gray. And I believe it is the smallest of birds.
The smallest? You know so much. Kiss me. Yes, I know a woman shouldn't ask such a thing. A woman shouldn't have followed a man here. Given my appearance, I don't behave as other women do. And so I ask you for a kiss. Then I'll kiss you.
Is this what you call love? This endless and insatiable, smothering pursuit of me. You think that this is love. I'm sorry that you're lonely. I'm sorry that you want me as you do. I'm sorry that I fail to feel the way you wish me to feel. I'm sorry that you're ill. I'm sorry you're in pain. I'm sorry that you aren't beautiful. But yes, I wish you'd go away and leave me alone. Where I turn, there you are. It's not love, but some kind of obsession. Will you never learn when too far is too far? And you're no concern for what I feel, what I want. Love is what you earn and return. When you care for another so much that the other's set free. Don't you see? Can't you understand? Love's not a constant demand. It's a gift you bestow. Love isn't sergeant surrender. It's tender and slow. It must grow. Yet everywhere I go, you appear. I know you are near. This is not love, just a need for possession. Call it what you will, this is not love, this is the reverse. Like a curse, something out of control. I've got a fear for my soul.